Special Palmer Arch represents an important anastomosis between the ulnar and radial arteries. Its convexity of the arch is directed towards the fingers and its most distal point is situated at the level of the distal border of the fully extended thumb. Formation of this superficial palmar arch is formed as a direct continuation of the ulnar artery beyond the flexor retinal relation. The superficial palmar arch lies deep to the palmaris brevis under palmar epicondylosis. It crosses the palm with the flexor digitali minimi, the flexor tendons of the fingers, the lumbricus, and the digital branches of the median nerve. Its branches are the 3 palm digital and 1 proper digital branch which supplies medial 3.5 digits. The lateral 3 common digital branches are joined by corresponding palmar metacarpal arteries from deep palmar branch.